10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Sime Darby is a public company and one of the largest listed on Bursa Malaysia with a market capitalization of 57.6 billion ringgit Malaysia as at 30th June 2013. As a listed company, it is imperative that it kept a clean corporate record and free of such incident where one of its senior employees is charged with corruption. The Managing Director of Sime Darby Engineering Sdn Bhd Muhammad Zaki solicited and received gratification from one of the contractors, Duplex Energy Sdn Bhd, in the development project. Muhammad Zaki, 55, solicited and received gratification in the form of furniture and three expensive watches from the contractors to secure the letter of intent of the said project and also as an inducement to assist the approval and speed up the progress development payment.
Breaking news, Mr. Muhammad Zaki was charged in the session court with 5 corruption. First charge, receiving gratification of RM33,600. In the form of a furniture set from one contractor of the Salam to facilitate the issuance of a letter of intent date 11 January 2008 in respect of project. Second charge, accepting a Rolex watch from Abdul Salam to assist the approval and speed up the progress development payment for the said project. Third and fourth charge, soliciting and receiving 2 watch in March and May 2009 respectively as a reward to assist in approving the claim payment for the project. Fifth charge, soliciting a gratification of RM32,600 from Abdul Salam in respect for the payment of a furniture set at Europe Asia Furniture Expo Sdn Bhd in Jalan Universiti Putrajaya. As a result, Session Court of Johor Bahru was charged toward Muhammad Zaki with 5 corruption. Muhammad Zaki was charged in the Johor Bahru on April 11, 2012. He was sentenced to 27 years jail and fine RM894,000 on all 5 counts of corrupting involving over RM180,000.
General Manager Muhammad Zaki bin Osman, 55, who was charged on 2 counts of corruption involving 64,200 ringgit Malaysia last year, was upheld after the Court of Appeal Johor Bahru rejected his judicial review application today. Before, Zaki was charged with committing the offences at his house at Jalan Austin Perdana through 2/11 Austin Perdana Park at 10 a.m. on December 14, 2007 and also at Euro-Asia Furniture Expo, Sdn Bhd, Jalan University, Petaling Jaya on November 28, 2007. Letters, on May 30, 2016, High Court Judicial Commissioner Abdul Karim Abdul Rahman reduced the jail sentence from 27 years to 10 years against Zaki on 5 counts of corruption after allowing his appeal. The High Court, Johor Bahru, sentenced him to 2 years jail on each count and ordered that the sentences run concurrently. Thank you.
Meanwhile, a former Sime Darby General Manager of Operations will only have to spend 2 years in jail instead of 27 for 5 graft charges after the Kuala Lumpur High Court allowed his appeal today. Judicial Commissioner Abdul Karim Abdul Rahman allowed Mat Zaki Osman's appeal against his sentence and reduced his sentence to 2 years jail for each charge and for the prison term to run concurrently from today. The 54-year-old accused was charged at the Sessions Court in January with 5 counts of soliciting and receiving bribes amounting to 178,880 ringgit from a contractor. The bribes, which included furniture and a Rolex watch, were inducements to improve and expedite payments for projects.
I'm sorry, but don't wanna talk. I need a moment before I go. It's nothing personal. I draw the blinds. They don't need to see.
Hi guys. Okay, my name is Nurul Nashab Amira, and in this video, we're gonna be I will act as a guest for my business and I hope you guys watch this video. I'm taking my misery, making my bitch can't be Guys, enjoy.